ending motion of the previous movement that we just did. So you guys want to step with your left leg first, and you guys are going to put your right arm down like this. One. So, one. After that, you guys are going to go down with your left arm, and you guys step with your right leg. So, two. After that, you guys are going to bow. You guys are going to go one. So, lean on your left hip just a bit. One. And you guys will bend your knees. One. After that, you guys are going to go two. One. And then two. So when you do it, you guys are gonna go in from here, and you guys are gonna go two. So this, so when you do it, when you're in this position, you guys are gonna clip your left hand. You guys are gonna clip like this, and you guys are going to leave your right hand flat. You guys are gonna go two, and then when you're going to this position, you're going to clip your right hand then, and then you're gonna leave your left hand out like that. So let's do it from the back. One, two. So when you do it, lean on your right hip and then bend your knee just a bit with your left leg. Like that. And then after that, you guys are going to go to the other side. And then two. So when you guys do it, you guys are going to switch your right hand to flat, and you guys are going to switch your left hand to clip. After that, you guys are going to tippy toe, you guys are going to go two, and then when you guys go down, you guys are going to go three. So you guys are going to lean on your left hip. Yeah, on your left hip when you go down with the heart. So let's do that. One, two, three, four. After that, you guys are going to step with your left leg. You guys are gonna go one. So you guys are gonna step out just a bit, and then you guys are gonna slide your right foot in, and then two. So let's do that. One, two. So when you guys are in this position, make sure you guys are both clipping when you guys do it, and make sure it's in a straight line, and make sure it's diagonal. It's not like this. So it's gonna be a little bit to the side. You guys are gonna go, you guys are gonna step. One, two. So when you guys are sliding, you guys are gonna move your hands. So your left arm is going to be flat with your flat arm like this. And it's gonna be left, your arm is gonna be curved a bit. And then your hand is just gonna be flat. And then you guys are gonna curve your right arm a bit, and your, yeah. And then your right hand's gonna be flat too. And then after that, you guys are gonna step with your right foot, and you guys are gonna go one. So you guys are gonna clip, and then after that, this foot's a peacock. And after that, you guys are gonna clip out, not clip out, but you guys are gonna clip out like that. So let's do that. So one, two, one. So right, and you guys are gonna cross over with your left leg. So, one, two. So when you do it, cross over with your left leg, and when you get about to cross over, switch your hand out. It's gonna be to the side like that. And then after that, you guys are going to clip with your right. No, you guys are gonna clip, and you guys are gonna step with your left leg. So you're gonna go one, and then you're gonna go two. So with your left leg, you're going to clip in one. With your right leg, you're gonna pull that out, two. After that, you guys are gonna raise your right hand all the way up like that. So you guys are step with your left while you do that. So one, and then you guys are gonna go to the right. You're gonna step with your right foot, two. And then after that, you guys are going to step with your, no, you guys are going to raise your leg up. So I'll show you the move. One, two. So you guys are gonna raise it up, raise, and you guys are going to clip with your left, your right hand. And you're gonna clip with your right hand. So it's gonna go one, your hand's gonna be on like that, and then you guys are gonna go fist, and your two fingers are gonna go two. So you guys are then gonna lean with your right hip. So let's do that from this part. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. After that, you guys are gonna go one. So you guys are gonna touch your shoulders and you guys are gonna step with your left foot. So one. After that, you guys are going to go like this. It's kind of hard to do at first. 1, 2. So your hand is going to be like this. So put your hand out and your two fingers are gonna go down. Yeah, and then your two fingers, and then your pinky, and then your index finger and your thumb are gonna be the only ones out. So the feet movements, you guys are gonna go 1, 2. So when you guys do it, you guys are gonna step forward with your right foot first. So one, and you guys are gonna lean all your weight to your right leg, and you guys are gonna lift up your left leg. So it's gonna go like this. 1, 2. So you're gonna go, when you do it with the hand movements, you're gonna go one, and then you're gonna start with your hands like this, and then two. So let's do that from this part. So remember, step with your left leg. One, step with your right leg a little bit forward, and then hip 1, 2. 1, 2. So let's keep on doing it until we get the hang of it. 1, 2. 1, 2. So bend your knees while you do it, and when you do it, you're gonna go 1. So yeah, bend your knees and make sure that the back foot is tippy toe, so it's easier. So 1, 2, and then that's the end for this part.
So right now, all we're gonna do is do the part that I just taught you. It's about 20 seconds. It's from 120 to 140. But you guys can do it to 115, so you guys could understand it and move nicely with the dance moves that we just taught before.
Mm-hmm.